scraping some little runt in fancy dress.
You don't sound too impressed there, Ron.
Impressed? I wanted to shoot the bastard.
What sort of spot take out of this place, Teddy?
Reckon it's a score a week.
Score a week?
You could retire on a pension like that.
That's just the half of it. The amount him and his mates are drinking, they must be bleeding the place dry. Those parasites know a free ride when they see one. Speaking of a free ride, I think my ticket's just come up. See you lads later. Right, darling. Can I buy you a drink?
No, thanks. I'm with someone.
Maybe some other time.
You don't look the type who could afford it.
Is that because you have expensive tastes?
No. It's because your eyes are bigger than your pocket.
You've obviously been looking in the wrong pocket.
Oi, please, sir. The fuck do you think you're doing? The boss wants you at the table.
I'm bored. He's been ignoring me all night.
And what? You know the rules. You don't go off talking to any Tom, Dick or Harry.
Dick.
What do you call me?
Well, I don't call you anything, mate. But if the cat fits. Richard Baker. At your service. My friends call me Dickie.
All right, I get it. You need to look like a tough guy in front of a bird. Well, you've had your moment, and I'll sling you up.
Do me a favour, the pair of you. All right, Sam. Done your job. I'll be over in a minute.
Half a minute.
Well, it's been fun.
We'll come and